Alright, we're going to replace the screen and glass on a Surface Pro 9. This has a bit of cracks on one end, so we're going to try and pry them off, which will help us get an easy access. So this side is already loose. Great. Now top part, we're going to be really, really careful. There's another glass broken there. Thank you. So the unit still works, great. Okay, so what do we need from the old screen? Looks like we don't need much. No, nothing at all. Okay. So our biggest concern at the moment is this corner here, which has a major dent causing the screen to not, which will cause screen to not go in. It's a metal dent all the way in. It's a full metal body, can't really melt it or bend it, and customer is okay with a bit of grinding work. So what we're going to do actually, grind this metal out, make a little bit more lower surface so the glass can fit perfectly. Okay, it's gonna get quite noisy. quite loud. Okay. That's actually a wonderful job. Nice job. Okay. Do a quick test to see if the screen is working. Yeah, wonderful. Okay, we know the device works. There's the fan. Now the double side tape, I'm actually going to put on this end. Yeah, we should be fine. Just put the glue and seal it up. We'll give it a clean later when it's fully dried. Damn, the double side tape, I forgot to remove the... Okay. Yep, these are your good old regular eggs. All right, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.